solutions for small businesses with the power to unlock new AI experiences through Intel Core Ultra processors. Lenovo.com. Where to look for the tech you're looking for.
Okay up there?
Honestly, it's best not to think about it.
Hey, I heard that. Keep your opinions about my plane to yourself, Quill.
Let's just get out of this pigsty and make it to the airlock.
Pigsty? I do not see any pigs.
Rocket, if you can take a crashing my ship and open the
plate over the controls.
Well, you know how Groot likes pressing buttons. I kind of don't want him anywhere near that one.
An actual sensible precaution.
Yeah, don't sound too surprised.
If we survive this, I vote we have trial runs for future emergencies.
Of the galaxy. Because I know there are a bunch of... Oh, hello, Guardians. Thank you for your assistance. The rescue boat should be arriving to pick up the last of the civilians now. Please do everything you can to help clear the area, but keep an eye out for Kang's forces.
An eye out? How does she expect us to see if we...
Take your speech, Drax. All right, Guardians. Looks like we got work to do. It's not looking good. There's chaos everywhere.
Those civilians aren't going anywhere unless we put those fires out. Perhaps there's something on the upper level we can use.
I don't get it. Who is this Kang guy? And what does he want anyway?
It does not matter. strength shall destroy this moderately damaged wall.
Drone. Yeah, I probably used that. Sorry, guys.
The people are running to safety. Good work.
Is a Shell Energy 100% renewable electricity plant. Like every soccer match at Shell Energy Stadium, we're moving forward at Houston Dash because it's forward with everybody. Shell, powering progress.
This is a payday bar with tons of peanuts and caramel that get the job done. So you can think of it as a tool to hammer your hunger, cut your appetite in half, and demolish your urge for peanuts. Payday, get to it. Also try chocolatey payday.
What's good, y'all? It's J-Dub, and today I've partnered with Instagram to show you behind the scenes of a real hooker lifestyle on my close friend story. To see more from me, make sure y'all follow my Instagram and YouTube at J-Dub. Today, I'm about to make backyard basketball history. Never before have I done this dunk, but today's the day. Nah, my Instagram's gonna love this.
Anything that can destroy this reinforced metal?
Of course.
reach the boat.
Whoa! How did Groot just do that? That's what I was trying to tell you before. That little time gizmo we found lets him grow and shrink anytime he wants. Or get older and younger, if you want to get technical about it. That doesn't seem to work on anything else, though.
I am Groot.
That's the last of it. Good job, team.
We have done well this day.
Yeah, once I showed up.
Quill, come in. We're under attack and our shields are almost gone. We need you to hold off the attacking ship while we repair them.
I guess we're doing a little overtime, huh?
Hey, is that thing attacking my ship? Not cool.
Let's move before it does any more damage.
The Milano could explode at any minute. It's too dangerous to get inside.
Rocket, is it possible to access the defense systems remotely?
Maybe. Worth a shot in any case.
Just as pleasing a second time.
The new arrivals fight with spirit.
Insignificant ants. They pose no threat. But still, let us pit them against a more formidable challenge.
Destroy them too quickly.
to attack it with now.
Stand in my way.
Dog is incredibly unique. Feed your dog's unique needs with Royal Canin Precise Nutrition.
New Ghirardelli Caramel Waffle Cone Squares make life a bite better.
Thank you.
I didn't fix it after all. Whoops. It's gonna take some extra parts to fix it, but I kind of got oil on my hands, so... If I told you the items I need, do you think you could go find some and bring them to me?
To get on with the game, but let me just quickly lay down some sweet tutorial action on you. It'll only take a second. 30 tops. Over here, we've got my sweet cheat machine. Got yourself a cheat code? Punch it into that baby and unlock stuff without having to lift a finger. This is where you can buy my incredible, mystical, pink bricks, which unlock awesome extras like, well, that'd be telling. Some are available right now. Others, you have to earn. Ooh. And that's it. Have fun saving the world, and junk.
Those parts Tony needs have to be a re-
Iron Man sent you on a...
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
It should be enough. Let me take those off your hands and we can finally get this thing open.
Source of the radiation spike. According to Wasp, the researchers have vanished. Let us sally to their aid.
team. Let's move out.
Yes, and with great haste.
Absolutely. Nice jacket, by the way, Cap.
Thanks.
Cap, care to give me a boost with your oh-so-shiny shield?
You got it. Wait, what?
Good work. Now let's try and find a way inside. Take care of that fire. My shield should be able to smother the flames. Hey, there's an electric charge socket up here. Thor, do you think you could use your lightning to restore the power?
Let me see.
Getting somewhere.
Use this to open the door now.
Sure hope everyone inside is okay.
Warning. Radioactive materials detected. Lockdown in progress.
That doesn't sound good.
I see someone. Excuse me, hello? Are you all right? What happened here? Where's the rest of the team?
What the heck? My father's beard. What madness is this?
Must have been the radiation or something.
Agreed. We need to contain this situation now. Let's move!
You think you can open that door, Cap?
I can't hit the switch from here. We'll need to find a way to rebound the shield towards it from a suitable angle.
Hmm. we do it?
I know not. Well, we did something.
Lululemon Pace Breaker Shorts. Get into it. When you're free to test your limits, you can push yourself to new heights.
Tom Drum Mint. Fancy shirt. Cooling and fruity flavor? Fancier. Too fancy. Perfect amount of fancy. Icebreakers. Fancy.
New Neutrogena Sport. Non-greasy formula to give you winning protection.
It's everything you wish for. Your site traffic is skyrocketing. Until this happens. Be careful what you wish for. Build your site on a platform that's engineered for success. So if traffic spikes, instead of overloading your servers, your site infrastructure scales to handle it. Backed up by tens of thousands of servers worldwide, maintaining 99.98% uptime. Wix.
Consumed by the cloud.
But why would the gas turn him against us? Something doesn't add up. Long enough for us to figure out.
Wait, someone else is here. I can almost feel a strange...
Ah, my distinguished guests. I've been expecting you.
The presence? You are the vile fiend behind all this?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? The mighty Thunder God. Get them, my radioactive minions. Resistance is meaningless.
The shield's gone. Now's our chance.
You dare defy me?
Let's find the generators and plant the charges.
Got it. I'm guessing those differently colored pipes will lead us right to them.
Yeah, probably lead us right into trouble, too.
Well, aren't we the optimist?
Being covert.
Midas Trio versus the Bridge of Anarchy. This would make an awesome fan fiction.
Let's focus on saving civilians first. Team names come later.
You won't be making fun of me for long.
But there's just so much material to work with.
And speaking of material, what's that costume made out of anyway? Are you a fan of unfashionable cushions?
Hey, what did I just tell you? Don't mock the shocker.
Yeah. Watch out for shocker blasts, guys. We got this. Just need to stay on the attack. Shocker. Experience. What's with the jungle?
What do we have here? Some fresh prey for Craven the Hunter?
Spidey, are you alright? Where'd Vulture go? I think we've got bigger things to worry about now.
First, let us see how you heroes survive in the wild.
Uh-oh. Hi, Skitty.
Someone who actually chose to wear that costume.
tell me why you might do it.
You cannot hope to defeat me. I have something bigger. I'll get you.
Watch out for his attacks. We need to pick a good moment to strike.
Thousands of civilizations have fallen to my forces, and your city will fare no better. Let your fabled avengers try and stop me. No one will move throughout time. In all space has ever been able to.
can deliver toxic metals like nickel and lead into your lungs.
Gwen.
Okay, I think there's some dimension distorting going on here.
No, looks from the future.
So, what's the story here? Did the convention just let out? You guys really missed a few more?
Yeah. You? What are you doing?
Hold on. We just want some autographs.
You pathetic pests!
Need to work out why Kane's brought us here. Luckily, we've got help.
Hey, this is quite a gathering.
Yeah. I should have brought my mixtape.
Save it for later, guys. We've got work to do. What do you know about Kane?
All I need to. He's one seriously bad dude.
And his accomplice? Ravonna Renslayer. When Kane conquered her kingdom, she became his bride.
Dr. Strange, could Kane be attacking multiple time eras at once? Possibly.
Needs further consultation.
Two teams. One to chase down those knights, the other to check out where Claw went.
With great power comes great responsibility.
we can coax an explanation out of him. What the? Where are we?
A giant rock panther in the middle of a city. We've got to be somewhere in Wakanda.
So that weird portal brought us to Wakanda, huh? Hey, maybe we'll run into... Wait a second! Look, it's Claw!
So it looks like Wakanda's got one of those barriers up as well.
Of Wakanda, thank you for your heroic work.
I'm not gonna lie. I was hoping for a super sneaky secret entrance there. Sorry, nothing here but a bunch of computer stuff.
Computer stuff, huh? That I can work with.
Stolen Manhattan and added to other regions he has conquered from across time and space. This new time city, or Chronopolis, has Kang Citadel at its center and is said to exist out of time. Kang also claims our escape from the Big Apple is currently impossible. But my sources tell me some of Earth's supervillains have been seen exiting Manhattan. The nefarious Claw as a case in point. The Sonic Scoundrel's been spotted heading out of Manhattan into who knows where. Note to self. Trademark name Chronopolis. But be a money spinner.
There's my spider sense again. Something's not right.
You mean aside from the Wakandan jungle being a reasonable commute from downtown Manhattan?
Avengers? Tis I, Black Panther. Ruler of Wakanda. It's good to see you, my friends. I'm sorry if I startled you.
You startled me?
I hate to break up this reunion, but Claw is probably halfway across the jungle by now.
Claw, I too am on that villain's trail.
We followed him as far as here. Can you unlock this?
Certainly.
His big ape buddy won't have that much vibranium.
Come, let us find out.
How are we going to get in there? Those doors are impenetrable, even for me.
Not exactly. The explosives in those carts are designed for vibranium mining. They could blow that door open easily.
So just push one of those things all the way up there. Great!
The fruit grown on the hardest toil often tastes the sweetest. I am uncertain how to do this.
solutions present themselves when you approach things with an open mind. We should proceed with caution. It is dangerously hot.
Hey, just like me.
Let's look around. There must be a way to clear this up.
Sometimes the path forward is
often the path behind.
I was going to say, blowing something up. Goes by the name of Man-Ape. He has always wanted to take the throne of Wakanda.
But how do you end up looking like that?
He gained his powers by killing one of our rare white gorillas and bathed in its...
Forget I asked.
Okay. not in question, my king of kings. So perhaps you might show some mercy on this occasion.
Mercy? A fanciful suggestion, my little morning star. That I, Cam the Conqueror, should perhaps be Cam the Merciful. Get these windows, Cam. A conqueror should be able to see who he is conquering.
Of course, your canvases. I'll call maintenance.
Let's go jump through some mystical portals.
Woohoo! Everyone stay on your toes. We don't know what might be waiting for us on the other side.
Whoever they got on snowplow duty seriously needs to up his game. It's like driving inside a bounce house around here.
Okay, it's do or die time.
Let's hope it's do.
I am Groot.
Oh, I can't feel my face.
I say, brave heroes, might I request some assistance?
Is that tin head talking to us?
Looks like he's in trouble. Better go see what the problem is.
Welcome to England, travelers. My name is Sir Percy of Scandia. I wish your visit could be under brighter circumstances, but as you can see, that fearsome Kang has turned my castle into a den of evil. I beseech thee, please aid me in overthrowing this villain, so that I might reclaim my kingdom and put an end to his tyranny. Wonderful. The castle is this way. Follow me.
So what can you tell us about this Kang character?
Kang is a warrior of the most fearsome ability. My knights and I didn't stand a chance against his might.
Well, let's hope we come out a little better.
This isn't how it's meant to be.
Watch out! These fiends are Kang's allies. I am Groot.
Yeah, that was a little easy now that you mention it. I guess the real bad guys are waiting for us in the castle.
Beware, my friends. More villains approach. Awaits us inside, so please ready yourselves and let me know when you wish to storm the castle.